Oi gente, tudo bem? A gente está aqui com a Dominique Caron. Ela é uma professora francesa que morou há muito tempo aqui na Austrália, já teve vários restaurantes e hoje leciona aqui na Brighton. Então, thanks Dominique for having us. So, it's just simple questions as we already told you. So, for the students who are looking for this course and they are in Brazil, or the students that are already here, but they are looking for an extension, another visa, and they want to improve some skills, what they can find in this cookery course here in Brighton that they cannot find in another course here in Australia?
The course of commercial cookery leading to Diploma of Hospitality is really web-based. So it's aimed at building their skills to be able to find a job later on as a chef into any restaurant.
Ela falou que não precisa ter experiência prévia, então, na cozinha. Tem que ter vontade de aprender, paixão por cozinha, aquela, o interesse mesmo em se desenvolver.
That's right.
So guys, and one more time, Dominique, as a multicultural country, merci beaucoup, thank you so much, muito obrigado, thanks for having us and for explaining for the students a little bit more about this course.
Welcome to Australia, whenever you're coming.
Bem-vindo.
Bem-vindo.